dark times. Taking it down to the streets. Yo, Dylan, play Marquise, the robot guy.
Okay.
A portal doom has erupted on Bliss, and with it,
you'll like him. Got him because he's an owl.
A massive gateway directed to Varelsi space. It is stable.
It did the most.
Solus will be overrun in hours.
This is priority number one.
Well, the only reason he does so much damage is he's a fucking sniper. Only my mother could love me for me in my dark times. Kyle, I don't think us being in the same place is a very smart idea.
Him.
Really? I thought it was.
Chris.
Yo.
Chris, what is the robot guy's name?
Marquise.
Oh, somebody stole him. My boy Marquise. He's
like, yeah, he looks like a gentleman.
If that's what you
well,
want to
call
him.
Well, he is a gentleman. Well, he's a gentleman robot.
Our dude is a wrath.
I may be a robot, but I know how to please a woman.
It's a robot, Connor. Get it right.
You don't know how to please nothing.
You never what heard
of
you
say? Whoa, that dude is Montana. That dude is huge. That dude is massive.
That's oh, Montana?
Nice. Yeah.
He has a small-ass head.
Okay, can I just put this up? Y'all not talking about his penis, right?
I don't even know how to respond to that, Connor.
Well, you said he's huge, but he's got a small head.
He does. He really does have a small ass head.
What do you want, huh?
Think about nerd.
Wow, this looks like Borderlands.
You're better off on foot. Varelsi portals of this
does it?
Have a dizzying effect on AI. And
Chris, can we just teleport quick so we can start hearing this noise everywhere else? Oh crap, I wasn't for it. Who?
That's what happened to turn down.
For what?
Somebody blow!
At least try
to turn down for what?
What?
Turn down for what?
Get to the supply depot and secure
turn
the
down
point.
For what?
Then we can begin today's
Chris, come on, let's get to the teleporter.
Damnable portal before this gets any worse.
Alright. I'm not listening to this song. I'm not in love with anything. Except your girl!
Do you have any zombies on you, Chris?
Nope.
Oh, crap. Where is he going?
I don't think I can teleport by myself.
Whoa.
Hold it.
Commence with the packing!
A-team. We are trying to play us.
I'm gonna get my sniper out.
L2.
Whoa, that looks sweet.
How to play us?
Circle.
Oh, let's drink up. Join my roster.
Listen.
You a scholar.
Cannot.
My right hand steady.
Boy. That dude just tried to karate chop me.
Chris, thanks for jumping out of here.
What is an augment, dude?
augmentation?
Chris, my augment is available.
What?
My augment is available.
Augmentation.
It's like so hold mod. Up, and then read what they do.
Oh! This is in story too?
Circle up, circle.
Yes.
I'm not gonna say there's a dog behind you, but there's a dog behind you.
We've made no progress. Man, this guy is big.
Get in!
That is good.
We're gone. Back up, back up.
Holy shit, man.
That was the funniest thing I've ever seen. Oh, no, yeah, yeah.
You get it, gummy, you vape. Boy, what was that?
Okay, I've been wondering this for years. Galt, why the hell does the UPR slap giant robot arms on its buildings?
Well, this is an arms depot, and those are loader arms. Pretty cool, right? They fist bump and stuff. It's crazy. Wait. Check it out. Wait. Hold on. Watch. They're gonna do this. Oh, ah.
Oh, man,
that's my favorite part. Man, I love those.
Connor, what, or Dylan, what mission are you playing?
I don't know, these giant robot arms just fist bumped at each other. That was pretty interesting.
No.
Whichever one has the robots that fist bump each other.
Is there a guy named Isaac?
I don't remember.
No, Chris, wait.
Did the other one have a giant arm covering half the battle arena that just blocked each other? Chris.
Mother of God!
Connor, my bad.
Wait for it.
Let's
see if it doesn't.
Alright, wait. Dylan. Hold on, I got pop. That's not music. Alright, Dylan. Is there, look up in the sky and see if there's like a huge portal in the sky.
A huge portal.
There's a huge dick in my mouth.
I'm not seeing a huge portal.
No, he's part of the, okay. You're
I'm
gonna,
at some loading factory I, place.
Okay, then you're gonna do one where there's like a big spider, and his name is Jeff. And he's like, I was pissing Gummy off last night just by saying this.
Oh my god. He said my name is Jeff like 100 times in a matter of like 5 seconds.
But they spelled Jeff wrong. They spelled Jeff G E O F F.
The way to spell Jeff.
Yeah. No, I spell J E F.
I think they did it just to make fun of the way how people said.
G E O F F is a way you can spell Jeff, okay?
All right. Well, I didn't know that. Nick, no.
G E O F F. Do you know how difficult it is to engineer permanent Varel
Galaxy Portal.
Really, really difficult?
Well, don't be mad just because my name is Jeff. Yes,
that. So mad if you're fucking moron.
I'm sorry, but when you have your moments about, damn, Daniel, I don't say anything.
Here's the difference. So my name is Jeff is about 5 years old.
And my awesome. Damn Daniel is like,
you know, I could summon a little bird thing. That thing is sweet.
Yo, then my owl, dude. That's my boy.
Oh, Connor, you better save one because I'm just mowing these things down. That was a good one, Richtofen. That was a good one. I gotta give you that one.
You smell terrible.
Do you know a Negro named Johnny Blaine?
I know the very thing.
Is that a way to go?
Yo, this fucking Echo has 530 AP right now. Come on, Echo, 1v1v.
Yo, Bori just got a bonus credit for the team. Thanks, Bori.
Out
got
to
another
see.
One.
Bingo.
But deep the cow is coming.
Connor, I'm here. Wiggly, drug me, drink it, find my baby, touch your body. Tracer, feeling, I've been
Circle shotgun. Lightning up, circle shotgun, lightning up.
No, level 8!
Circle shotgun, lightning up. Better not kill him.
Nice job, eh? Here I am, ready to teleport. Fucking, I'm not even doing the sea strike. I'm just trying to get to a high round.
You know what? I'm going to do just that instead. Farewell, mongrels.
Send me up. Beam me up, Scotty.
Warlord Nyx, bring me their hearts.
You can have fun doing that
fact
again.
That my ult at level 2 has a 59 second cooldown.
Oh, I'm dead.
You're not, Chris.
Warlord Nyx.
Oh, okay, you are doing... You're not doing that one. You're doing a different one. Don't roast me, Dempsey, about you having fun down there. My right hand ready. Coach you with me, Stan. Zombies everywhere!
I died!
Don't worry, you come back to life.
No, no, I'm calling for help. I'm being revived. Alright, I got revived.
Oh, it's just so great. I love you, Death Machine.
Right, is there a difference between the pistol or sniper?
Sniper does more damage.
Hi-ya! So basically, I should quick throw for this thing.
I mean, the pistol. I guess you can use the pistol if you want to like quickly kill somebody, but yeah, the sniper is you want to do the most damage with.
Yo, know, thanks for the bonus credits, Bori.
Oh.
Yo, Bori got uncommon gear for the team. Dude, Bori's the dude. Bori's going in.
We'll lose the sentry in the ensuing carnage, of course. But better him than us, eh? I'll get Nova to a safe distance. Go on, activate the wolf sentry.
I'm activating the wolf now.
How
howdy, fellas. What's shaking?
End the round, nerd.
We need you to hurl yourself into it, detonate, and collapse the anomaly.
Awesome! That sounds both fun and safe. Let's roll, fellas.
Lucky crit.
Knock, knock, fellas! I'm dumb as hell and thirsty for death!
I like how he just calmly flings his hand for a slap. For a knife.
Not actually bigger.
What are you doing, Chris?
The field is down! Press onward!
Did they think of that bug? Or did they think of the skeleton thing?
You have to use the, what's it called? Whoa, he just landed right on top of me, that's not cool.
You have to use the normal bow?
No, you have to use in plain sight.
Nah, you have to use in plain sight to do it. So, fuck.
Assault drone.
My benefactors shall be quite pleased.
$45k just to buy another fucking gobblegum. I died again.
$45k?
Oh, I'm at 4,500.
That was literally the worst assault drone of all time. That thing deserved to be fired.
You deserve to be fired.
Jake is never here.
Take your damage. Feeling good. Nope. Feeling bad. Help. Ow.
Watch out. Get out of the way. Watch.
I was on there. Ow. You saw that fucking panzer on you?
Yeah.
Fuck. I'm gonna crash the bloody game. White beat it, wicked denim.
As long as the game been bleeding, Chris.
Are there two of them?
Yeah, there were two of them. That's the fourth time I almost died. What are you doing laying on the ground, Chris? There's a zombie behind.
Shooting them?
I love my fucking ult at level 3 hit. It's a 49 second.
What are you playing?
Fizz.
Who?
Fizz!
How do you have your ult at level 3?
What do you mean?
You said you like your ult.
So I have my ult at level 3 and I like how it's a 49 second
cooldown. Oh, okay.
Oh, I got silent.
Oh, I'm dead. Bruh, shut up, my quick revive, fuck off.
I don't have another perk slot.
Or speed call, or whatever.
I have it.
Here they all come, holy fuck.
Where are you?
Main room? Call me a one.
Snuggle up close, fellas. Get yourself some heals.
Zombies in the doorway, Chris. No!
You're dead.
That's false. Well, looks like I build out here.
Yeah.
Stay on me, and I'm on
the other.
Oh, Nana, what's my name?
Because you had tried to call over there, but we gon' fuck that nigga. I would be too, but damn, she bad.
Yeah, very good. Our business is concluded.
You're not a man if you don't complete the round without that nuke.
I have reached the mainframe, guys.
Well, Chris, I guess I'm not a man.
I guess not.
My elite hacking skills.
Damn! Loads of Varelsi coming your way! Get them off the sentry!
Oh, you're dead. Dead.
What the fuck?
All my people to the back. No, back. No.
How did I not get less kills than you, dude?
I still had more kills than you. Damn.
You had four downs, Chris. You know what round we were on? Four. More downs than round.
We were on round 249. I almost hit 240. Alright, Dylan, I'm on my way. Dylan, you should come play.
Yeah, Chris was being lame and he kept getting down.
No, I wasn't getting down. I meant to play for real, Connor. I just had an M8. Connor, I had an M8. Like, Connor, I was actually trying.
Use the
HBK. Why the fuck would I want an HBK?
That's use good. Game.
Well, I already got that thing fully upgraded. I was trying to get all the guns up. So, look, Kalani killed Mollet. Yo, Gummy, she got a Battleborn too, man.
Oh, I
get
on the house, bro.
Oh. You gotta watch that basketball game, though.
Who's the Battleborn open beta in?
I'm not sure. I tried to look it up and it didn't tell me.
Oh, I just got two dead nuclear winners. Thank God, man.
Guys, I just picked up a bonus credits for the team.
What's up, man?
Think they're proud of me?
I think they are.
Oh yeah, wall power, bro.
Yeah, I like when people proud of me.
I know, well, and Johnny.
Power boost, reward doubler, and I get a crossblade.
Yo, I'm just slapping people. Whoa, I'm just destroying these nerds in my slap.
Oh, you're clicking circle.
Yeah.
MOBA way to go!
Is it the MOBA? Is this the MOBA game?
I'm not sure if you can call it a MOBA.
I don't know what you would call it.
Is it the MOBA that was first-person shooter, or what is this?
Yes, that's probably the best explanation. If you're not counting the story, which is basically Borderlands.
Connor, just download it, bro. I don't know where I should. I don't know where to.
All I know is I can do a 360 bill.
And everybody can watch.
Dylan, if you hit a ball on that game,
what are you doing, huh?
Yeah, the point is, you could be a fucking penguin in this game. Keep moving. The portal's too far now. Senses are going berserk. The portal's surging again. Because there's two black people in the game. There's a black girl and a black guy.
Racist.
Why aren't there more? Why aren't there more? Just like, they fucking need all these appears. Hey,
feminacist.
I'm not enough to slap box. Slap box.
This dude is not taking any damage.
In my dream, I got a laptop in my back pocket.
Is your mouth on your lips? My mouth on your lips, and if you're lucky, I will give it a little kiss.
How can I not do it? All I do is drop F bombs. I'm the Gillen Dipter like a rap shot. Rap shot. All my people tell each other the back knob. Back knob.
Inger, we have a problem.
Slap box, slap box.
New guest message. Gateway.
I don't think I've ever laughed at a gift from the chat. I'm gonna be honest.
It's not even that funny.
The
tennis player Lucian skin has to be the most homo skin in the game.
So what happens if S1 Wolf dies?
I don't know.
Plus man is like 1% health. Hey mom, is there a reason you turn this fan on high?
Hey Dylan, I got some, I got a gift for you.
Got some TLC for you, fellas!
I was hoping that would heal with that.
Wow, that thing messed up so bad.
Common poodle.
Me. It's honestly brutal, that's honestly useless if I don't utilize what I do. You know, some people through tough times. Eat like it's lunchtime. Well, lunchtime, well, sometimes when you come by, but here's the skin color I'm mine.
Yo, clip this body, what the freak are you doing?
Hit bag, I'ma kill you. I'm gonna look around you, some sonic speed on you.
Jaden, you're so silly.
Can Caleb build tanky, you think? Chris?
What? Pardon?
Did you think, can Kale build like just straight tank?
I'm not sure.
What the f- are you thinking?
These are all
Why
shitty.
Why be a king when you could be a god?
How do I disable the stupid shield gate?
Yo, Gummy, do you want to play tic-tac-toe on kick right now?
I want to play tic-tac-toe on your forehead.
Same. Same.
How do I open up this shield, Chris?
You gotta go stand on platforms and let someone jump up there and they'll go activate it.
Stand on platforms.
Yo, where's Jake? Jake!
Jake's not here. What are you yelling for?
He's here. He just turned off his mic and is listening to music. Jake! I know he's here because I was screaming when we were playing League and he got on the mic.
What the fuck do you homos want?
I told you guys. You have Battleborn downloaded, right?
Fuck no, I haven't touched that.
Wow.
Because it doesn't look very appealing to me.
I thought you liked Borderlands.
I liked Borderlands, but
it's literally Borderlands.
What about Destiny? That was
not Borderlands.
Those games are nowhere close to each other.
Yeah, Destiny was nothing like Borderlands.
How is Battleborn anything like Borderlands?
Because it's a MOBA, because it's made by the same people. It's made by Gearbox.
It's got the same exact design and feel to it. It's got the same.
But it's
comedy.
A MOBA.
It's not a MOBA. Not the story.
It's just a multiplayer.
Multiplayer, I guess you could say, is a MOBA, but a lot of this is story mode, which has nothing to do with the MOBA.
Let's go to store. You know, I'm not probably going to get on today.
Why?
Alright, well, Chris, I'm gonna join you.
Because
really
I am
tomorrow.
33.
Jake, don't even know it. It ends tomorrow.
That's
I am 33 out of fucking 40 note cards down to go, and I just need to get this done. So I'm gonna hop off the mic again, I'm gonna blast some Cage the Elephant, tell me I'm pretty, and I'm just going to hammer out these last few.
Cage the
Adios.
Elephant, goat. Invite me again.
Chris? Chris!
I'm here, Nick.
Invite me!
Here. Why is this guy asking for me? Like, get.
Oh, I actually closed it. Sorry. Do it again.
Oh my god.
I just gotta join. You don't even have to invite me.
Alright.
Finish that mission, dude. Everyone left.
Who cares? We'll do
no
the
one
mission.
Can stand on the portals. It was like, what the vest? Come on now.
No one knew what they were doing, that's why. Oh my god, you're level 17. What are you doing?
What are we playing
Why
story,
need to put story
for?
Because. Oh, go to this one.
The algorithm.
Fuck the void. Yeah, fuck the void edge.
Is that a little back pocket? My pen clock on that.
The algorithm.
The UPR's got a big problem. A rogue
the UPR
AI has seized control of
rogue
the
AI.
And they've called us to help clear it out.
Nothing we can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah, actually. Isaac.
Oh, well then, we're all going to die. Lovely.
Wow. Oof, it's Blesha. Bum bum. Who's another good person I should play? Gummy says he likes.
fact that two of these guys picked the same person.
Hey, we had two of the clock.
Dylan picked the mushroom man.
Why?
He's pretty much a support.
I love support.
I don't know how you feel about support.
I hope I get to see that thing again. Yo, stop with that. Stop, stop, stop.
He does.
The mining colony's just up ahead. And that's where you'll find Isaac, the former manufacturing magnate.
Oh, someone left the match. Okay.
Good, good. It's a bird, dude. It knows what's good. What play? If he was happening. I'm actually hurting anything right now. I cannot figure out what's going on.
Such color. So many colors.
You just gotta kill everything. Come here.
Oh, what does this L1 do?
Oh, you just hold up and I'll tell you all your moves. Dylan, you know what you can do? Where you at? You can come heal me.
How do I do that?
One of your moves?
Did I just heal you?
No, that's your mushroom bomb.
I don't know what I'm doing. Let me read this stuff real fast. I should be pressing triangles when I'm hearing.
That's your ult. You don't get your ult to level 6 or 5.
How do I heal you then? What's going on?
What does your R1 do?
My R1 is a stupid slime ball thing.
What does your L1 do?
My L1 heals myself.
Or allies, right?
It says Miko gains 280 health over 5 seconds.
Oh, gummy.
How do I get a healing beam? What is this?
Oh, that's the one that heals.
I'm trying to find it. I don't know how to do it. Oh, never mind. I do. It's L2.
You nerd.
Yeah, all right, I'm just healing you nerds up right now.
Look at this nerd getting all the fucking loot. Gotta go fast. Fast.
Kick him.
Oh, I overshot the jump.
Yeah, that bot just got pooped on. Wasn't ready. It is finished. I can throw my little tomahawks, dude. See, they're super inaccurate. Yo, Chris, thanks for the bonus credit, man.
No problem.
That looks important. That fit hatch? Why, yes, it certainly does. The lasers. The lasers are what do it. They draw the eye.
Yeah, it's almost like they're... Sorry, this is gonna sound dumb.
Calling to you? I was just going to say that. Yeah, what you said.
What? There are lasers going on right now?
It's a laser!
Get over here, my dude. Like, I'm trying to heal this plebeian. He's jumping around everywhere. You don't want to kill yourself, Randy.
Laser vent hatches made of lasers, Milka. Holy crap!
Oh, there's a lot of people here.
Oh, yeah.
Jump down the. Jump down the.
Offer unending. Are you still alive, anonymous interlopers? Well, here's a bunch more minions.
Oh,
if it's
pleasure. What did I just hit? Whoa, 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 what the? Got a speed boost, guys.
So does everybody.
That's crazy. Can I heal the other team? Oof, it's pleasant. Wow. Whoa! What?
Hench 3, man 4.
Good health, Chris. You're welcome.
Not my kneecaps. Anything with those things. Oh, he's jumping at us.
He's trash. Hold this health, man. I'm literally throwing knives at this dude. He's dying like hell. But he died of knives.
Where'd he go?
On top of you.
You ain't lying.
I ain't even lying, yo, he just got
nah, I'm on top of him. Where'd he go?
I don't know. What the mess is he doing down there?
Man, this is where he is, isn't it?
I guess. Yeah. Like, what is he doing down there?
Thanks, Dylan. Wow, he just stomped on me again. Gotta go fast. Where is he?
Blind me.
I couldn't take it anymore.
I guess you mean business. Screw it. I hated that guy anyway. Come on in.
I got 35 done. I can get the rest of it done.
Well, what are you doing?
No hurts.
Okay, what I'm doing is I'm what I'm doing is I have to get 40 note cards done on the topic.
Oh, you're doing homework.
Yeah. It's the topic of fucking...
doing right now.
The... fuck, I can't think. Music and political activism.
Come for another crack at Isaac, the scary renegade AI?
I still owe you one, don't I?
Well, shucks, you owe me several for all the embarrassing, hilarious career mistakes you had trying to let me down. I bet you're all kinds of this, which is great, because now you know how it feels. Get ready to...
My dude, I just realized this guy's literally zero. He's got kunai.
Wow, nice subs in there.
I didn't realize these were
holy
kunais.
Damage!
Coming in for the heal, Chris. Don't worry about it. Chris, I got you.
Okay, greatest website ever. Equipboard.com.
Chris, I can't heal you when you're in a way like that. But no.
I know you can. I'm stunned, what the hell?
You are some trash at this game. I'm spectating right now. I have 101 here. I'm gonna call. Go. How am I up? How am I up? I'm dead. I healed for 30, guys. I'm calling for help.
Lead singer of Kings of Leon, Anthony Caleb. Follow Willie. He always has a minimal guitar rig that doesn't work to fool you. You get the big sound killer. Go to, is it 72? Get
no,
he ES2,
died.
325. Powered through a matchless DC 30 amp. All of his pedals are kept in a rack, save for the boss tuner. And are controlled by his Voodoo Labs ground control on the floor. Gibson ES-325, Gibson Hummingbird Acoustic Electric, 1975, Gibson ES-225, and a Tele. Voodoo Lab, Ground Control Pro, MIDI Foot Control.
No.
That's Caleb Followell.
Chris, I'm going for the heels.
The number one most followed guitarist, Jack
oh my
White.
God.
Yeah. Jack White is a singer, songwriter, record producer, multi-instrumentalist, and actor, best known as the vocalist, pianist, and guitarist of the White Stripes until their split in 2011. He has also performed with the Raconteurs as a vocalist and guitarist, then with the Dead Weather as a drummer. He released a solo album, Blunderbuss, the year after the White Stripes split. Jack tends to play Gretsch, Gibson, and Parsons guitars, then uses many vintage amplifiers and a vast array of pedals, including one he designed himself, the Bumblebuzz pedal.
I am playing no games, guys.
There you go.
Dude's got 24 guitars, like, I ain't stopping to look at that. Dan Auerbach, let's look at you, boy. You're my boy. Dan Auerbach is best known as the guitarist and vocalist for the Black Keys from Akron. Dan Auerbach has recorded with the fuck, what the hell is this? Control escape. Delete system 32. Fucking everything. There we go. And worked on solo efforts and has won several Grammy Awards. Dan's guitar collection is notable as he plays multiple vintage guitars and two-piece composite guitars. His amps are mostly vintage, but quite a few pedals are readily accessible. Check out Dan Auerbach, full of guitars, and more on Equipboard. First act, semi-hollow body, Subpro, Lexington, Kingston Flying Wedge, Silvertone U1, Silvertone 1429, Coral Hornet, Tysco Kawaii, SS4L, Tysco Del Rey, ET300, so, Framus 5296 Texan, 60 Custom Crafts in a Hollow, I'm already bored. I have an S flying V, that's a thing. Daddy, yeah, she got. Okay, we're done. Laptop, you're turning off.
Chris, you look like what's his face from Dota.
Bob, the Lord of Dota. My ass. That's what he looks like.
Who's fire dude? I forget his name.
Ember Spirit.
Ember Spirit. Chris, you look like Ember Spirit.
Thanks, man. Do you have to go invisible?
You won't.
Invisible?
That's what trash invisible is right there. Whoa, you're the little dude who flies around on tools.
Oh.
I can also grab you.
Tom Clancy's The Division. And guess what comes out tomorrow, boys?
Is it the whatever those things are called?
Incursions!
Sweet. About time I go.
Look at Jeff! Jeff!
That's Geoff. What the mess?
Got all eight eyes on you. Spiders have a lot of eyes, get
it? Sorry. Yeah, you're going down, Geoff.
Oh my god, Jeff, please. Eat this one, Jeff.
Jeff. Or do I need to adjust
my
move
back, girl?
That was my ult.
He almost trash.
Chris's ult's always trash. Chris is trash. What are we talking about? Lord of all spiders hunting for some upgrades. I swear to God, Jeff. Uh-oh, Twitch streamer versus sick kids. You need to flush Jeff out of that structure. Sick kids with cancer deserve to die. Oh, Lord. Let's see how committed Jeff is to this spider
thing. What the mess is G off?
He moved on.
I wasn't sure the little minion did, and then he moved on. You got the skeletal. Cool. Now do something violent with them, or I'll send you screaming into Minrex gaping maw.
Embrace the void. Oh, he what the? Here we go, man.
Whoa, I got trapped! Chris, what the mess was that, dude? I just got like a little red net around me.
Oh my god. Get me out of here before I fall off! Eat it! Yeah!
Boy, I got trapped again.
He's trapping everybody. I am a spider.
The office trash.
He's trying to get upgrades. We gotta stop him.
Because Homegirl was turked.
Fuck you, Jeff.
Yeah.
What is my ult do?
Spider time, me?
What's my ult do, Chris? Oh, I'm dead.
Your ult, I've never played him, but I guess that she's got a mushroom that heals you. God damn it, I gotta get out of here.
There's a mushroom over here. Died. Terrible ult.
What's good, Jeff? You know water?
Yes, I died for you. I'm gonna do good.
Don't worry, I'll die. Loot pack for the team. Let's go.
Eat my addiction.
Chris, you know what that looks like right there? It's like an elite!
Elite! Shut up.
Waiting for my supply drop opening.
Elite! Good mushroom, good mushroom.
Chris, I'll be right back. Protect me.
Alright, kids, we're about to beat you down. Like, Chris, Dylan. Prepare yourself for this event. It's going to be painful.
Trash.
No, yeah. We can get out of here. Let's go.
Run, you dumb motherfucker.
Run, Dylan. This is...
Where am I running to? I'll keep follow you, Chris. Come on.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, boy, say. Boy, say. Hey,
fuck, baby, the wrong baby. Place.
This kunai is not nearly as good as your in the process.
What kind of food do I want?
Oh god, I'm almost dead.
The edible kind.
Dylan, hit me.
No, I'm good.
Collect.
Oh, Dylan, this girl's fireball is killing me.
I got Chris, get on this
fireball,
mushroom, bro.
Fireball,
mushroom's goat.
Fireball.
Yeah, mushroom. Thanks, man. See what I did there?
Chris, I found more anime tits.
I'm one car. Dylan, down
the
here, let's
GCR
go.
GCR Premium 2017. Drill and cut a path
forward. Wait, what
is the top trending?
Of course it is. Who wouldn't want anime tits on their car?
Yeah.
Well, me currently.
Same.
Here's another boss fight, Dylan.
A plain blue paint job is literally one of the top three trending. I'm so done.
I love plain blue paint jobs.
Dylan, I cry.
There's something really nasty down there with you guys. Yo, it's sick, sure dude.
Oh, someone tried to make a rally version of it. We're downloading this world record challenge paint job. It's got the Nismo on it.
Trash, dude. What's the mess?
Well, don't worry. You'll see what he does.
Dylan, you're about to get fucked.
Why is he immune to everything I throw?
Honestly, I have no clue. I think I have to hit, like, the middle.
Nice.
It fades.
Oh, fucking gorgeous. That was a wait. There's a this is the 2015 model. What car do I want to sell? Do I want to sell a car? No, I'm just gonna throw them on
storage. I'm feeling about this game so far.
Amen.
It reminded me a lot like the pre-sequel, and I did not like the pre-sequel.
Esta nada lit.
Why do you want me? What the fuck?
Go away.
Saints.
Got some on him. Pooped on. If anyone buys this game just for the story.
Whoa, what the hell? He fucking sent me flying.
Yo, he just went digging, bro. He's digging.
Yeah, he's going back to regenerate health.
Yo, he's digging for treasure.
I don't think I'm gonna buy this game, but the beta is pretty fun.
I wanna play some multiplayer. I've never tried.
Well, we'll play multiplayer after this one. It's almost done. There's only one boss left.
Oh, only one more.
And that's Isaac.
Clark.
Yeah, Isaac.
No, stop. Let me start with it. Isaac.
The Binding of Isaac.
Isaac. Mosaic.
Yo, pull up that dump. He's trash. He's lost terrible. He's shooting this play. He's terrible.
Oh my god, why do I keep...
Ted, you're a mess.
Why do you keep sending me flying?
I did that for me, too.
Alright, boys, let's go get some food. What are you thinking? Are we thinking the Dylan special?
Yes.
Who doesn't love Dylan special?
The Dylan special, team?
Who doesn't like taking L as the Dylan? He's doing things to me. Oh, I got an epic gear for the team!
Not elves, bitch.
I got epic gear.
I forgot my grandpa left me a $5 bill. I'm about to spend it on your mother, Prince.
Sorry, jokes that you stuck a dollar, a $5.
Keep that $5.
$5 can only get you like a minute.
Yo,
that's all I need.
She needs that $5 for pizza. What the fuck do you mean?
Yeah, I can
only get a Little Caesars.
Yo, Little Caesars is right down the road. I'm tempted.
Little Caesars tastes
I'm telling you, dude,
if it wasn't
under 30 degrees, I'd definitely walk to go get one. But by the time I got back, it would just be cold and it would just.
Hope you still got some fight in you after that. You're close to the Magnus Core.
Finish
what the LLC could not. Destroy that bastard
Magnus. You know, you guys, to be honest with you, I made my grandpa go get me a bunch of food, and I haven't eaten a single thing. I made him go get me groceries for when he goes up north, but, well, it's hard because I'm scared to eat because I don't want my mouth even more and have it just bleeding. I don't do good with it.
Alright,
well,
out,
that's actually... Alright, hold on. It's because I'm downstairs.
Well, you should come upstairs and play the Battleborn with us.
I don't know what I want to eat. Oh, I got some yogurt, dude.
Man, you can eat dick for all we care.
Is that an offer?
It's an option.
Are you offering yours?
I'm not offering mine. I'm offering some black kid that lives in your neighborhood.
I live in the whitest neighborhood. Awesome.
But there's still black kids. Oh, I'm getting burned! Dylan, you get burned!
We're feeling. You know what I'm feeling, guys?
What are you feeling, man?
They
will fail. Let's cut out more picking.
Ham and cheese hot pocket.
All right. Oh, you know that kind of triggered. Billy, give me your thoughts on a hot pocket.
Come back.
Give me your thoughts on a hot pocket, Dylan.
You don't need my thoughts. You already know.
Yo, hot pockets are Burger King nuggets.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast.
I'm going fast. Oh!
Yo, hot
pockets. Oh, gamma, you just can't go off me. Go.
Alright, now you're cut, bro. Let's go, Dylan! Where you at?
Where's Connor? I wanna 1v1 him in.
Is it over?
Not over yet. Not to the fat lady sings.
Connor, I'm sorry, I just took your spot.
Run! Over his legs!
That's a mess. Upset. What's he shooting right now?
His legs. You gotta hit his legs.
Good.
He just keeps pushing me away.
His life is insane now.
Ah! He's jumping. No, watch out.
Boss fight blows. I can only throw little keen eyes at him, dude. Keen eyes are useless.
Don't worry, once he gets his legs down, then you'll see. There's only three of us, that's why. We would have had this down if there's five of us.
Boy, we did not take any of his health away with that.
Oh, we got one of them gone.
My
got a little health.
Is that an option?
Why is he coming off of me? Chill. Chill. Boy!
GG Connor. Where is Connor? Did he leave the party?
Oh yeah, he did.
Go under him, Dylan!
I'm so...
One more here. Yeah, my dude, when he punches, or whatever you want to call it, melee, he looks so dumb.
Hey, Gummy, have you ever meleeed with the mushroom dude before?
It looks stupid as hell.
It's like he's trying to build a wall with his hand. Oh, what the?
A wall, my fools?
And let his feet go away, Chris. Maybe somebody's gonna beat his feet.
No homo.
Whoa. Well, he's jumping. Whoa. Later! Get it, Dylan, get it!
Yo, listen, nerd, I got kunai. You gotta wait.
Oh, we're punching up his core! God damn it, nice job! I see you like fucking whatever your melee is. Looks so retarded.
Good for me, dude. And like, leave me alone. Boy, that thing flew me up in the air.
Fucking sent me flying. Why would I do that?
It does sound like fun.
It really doesn't sound like fun. He's just stepping on me. I have no clue where I am. He's just... Whoa, now I'm on top of him! Whoa! No, I'm on top of him. No, don't your foot, your wall up on him. Oh, oh wow, you just stomped on me again.
Connor, just like, bro.
Stop walking on me!
Why is he coming for me? I just don't understand.
Well, there's only three of us. What do you want to choose from?
Go for someone. Chris, dude, you're like a melee guy or something, right? You look, come on. Or a damage guy, I mean. Yo, what is that, what is that thing in the middle, dude? Underneath the blue glass?
Yo, he picked me up! What a nerd!
What is that thing with in the blue glass remind you of, Chris?
What?
In the blue glass on the monster's head, what does that remind you of?
That's
stop
him.
Stop it right now!
You're not getting
it.
This game is, this little bot is so much fun.
Run!
On what?
The tic-tac-toe bot.
Run, Dylan!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
I'm playing Connor on it.
Boss blows. You're too good for him. Try to reinstitute. Oh, what just happened?
Now we need to get his head.
Yo, is that Mr. Skeletal?
It is. He's coming for you.
Yeah, it did.
He's coming for me.
This reminds me of the haunted head things or whatever. Yeah. The cursed skulls.
I think we did it. We did it.
I just sent words for UPR. They're gonna be pretty
it's raining gold!
Let's hope they remember the favor when we make our move on Rindane.
Thanks for the uncommon gear.
Well, I got us an epic gear.
I don't even know how to use it.
Well, you're level 3 though, too, Chevy, is it?
My golden chest is unlocked.
I got chips and cheese and Oreos, bro.
Boy.
What kind of Oreos?
Regular.
Alright, good. There's golden Oreos, and golden Oreos taste like ass.
No, they don't. What the mess?
And trust me, ass does not taste good.
They taste like vanilla Oreos.
No, they don't taste like normal Oreos. Really? That's what I got? Reyna? The rogue support?
Raynor?
No, Reyna.
Dude, I just got wizards. Terrible cast. Take this, Nikki D. Did I unlock Izzik, dude? The new character,
Izzik.
Izzik.
It's Izzik.
Izzik.
Oh my god.
Izzik has an E.
They pronounced it Izzik, so I don't want to hear it.
The Binding of Izzik, we get it. You vape, like it's fine.
That's false, like not vape.
I like how my character rank is lower than my command rank. I've only played one game.
Phases to all enemies damaging and
yeah, let's play some enemy. Public nerds and beat them.
Yeah, we'll play that, don't we?
I
got the black
story.
Girl!
Wait, where do I see my items I got?
You gotta go to command, which is at the bottom.
Oh, I see.
And then go
okay.
to gear. Are you command rank level 3?
No.
Sorry then.
Oh, that's depressing. I got legendary gear, Chris. What the mess? This is robbery. They just robbed me. I got robbed.
I'm pretty sure you didn't get robbed.
Yes, they did, dude. They said I got legendary gears for the team, and then now I came and see it.
Shield penetration, second shield recharge. That's pretty weak.
Charlie.
This might be some of the coolest shit ever.
I got some pretty weak gear.
Wait, are you guys saying we're bringing back Words with Friends on Kick? Are you guys trying to take more
down.
L's on Words with Friends? Because I'll hand out some L's.
That broadcast.
As long as the eggs don't come back, I'm fine. First one to post an egg because I said that is getting blocked.
An egg! I don't want to get an egg. I don't remember how to do that.
Tell me you saw that Photoshop Connor did.
I did.
Dude.
It's the bad
fucking
boy.
Fucking hilarious.
I need you guys to just kill yourself.
Why?
Skeletal. All. Are you an Internet Explorer user? Yes, I ate.
Start Thank chatting you. With the Tic Tac bot. What the?
I love this.
How do you play this?
I
Your game will be ready soon. Yes, to eat these nuts.
Yo, what?
Hello, Rip.
Ain't you in it? Because when you said eight, yo, no, Isaac.
Whoa, whoa, I didn't mean to play Isaac, dude. No, can I go back out?
I don't think so, unless you block
him. Boy, I wanted to be the sniper guy, dude. This dude is trash, dude. I hate playing Isaac.
You mean this guy?
Yeah, this guy's name is Why Even Play Me. And then we have Snonic the Hedgehog, dude. He thought no one would notice. We know that doesn't say Sonic, nerd. Get the mess out of here.
I don't get clipped this bot. What is this?
Or oh, is we got the mushroom, dude!
Like, where do you even find out all these bots? Where do you even see this?
You hit the at symbol, and it brings up a bunch of new bots.
Ooh.
Clip this bot, the Weather Channel, Tickers the Bot, Vine, and Riffsy GIF Keyboard.
Pow! We got Oscar Mike.
Kobe.
There's no user with the name
Benedict.
Kobe.
Oh, they got the Flying Eagle. Fuck.
Oh boy, my dude looks lame as mess.
Hey, baby. I hope you're listening. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy sentries. Please try. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. No one cares!
How do I, like, have you ever played Isaac before?
Nope.
That's depressing.
Why do you look like that?
I'm like, what? What do you say, Ember Spirit?
Yo, I can go invisible. I don't want to hear it.
I don't want to hear it, Ember Spirit.
Gone.
I guess we're about to go. Whoa. What is happening right now?
For the few short minutes before I slay you, we're going to have a great time
speed
together.
Boost, nerd.
A sentry is under attack.
This Isaac dude is trash. This guy deserves an L. Yo, Chris. I have an exclamation point in the middle of my screen with a triangle around it. What does that mean?
That means you're found. You gotta run away or the robots will shoot you.
Forget the robots, dude. The robots are trash.
Well, they'll destroy your HP.
That's what you think, Chris. Dude, Isaac never dies. Isaac is like Graves, but he plays Battleborn.
Mortality confirmed.
He's watching SpongeBob.
It's the clipbot thing.
I already died? What the hell?
I don't think I've done anything helpful for me. Not in bed. I wish I was good at this game. Or didn't have a trash hero.
Oh my god. What is this video?
Oh, that's sweet.
Alright. Let's do this.
There is just so much going on right about now.
I died, but I got the kill.
Allies are attacking a Thrall mercenary camp.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
We've engaged a thrall mercenary camp.
Oh.
There's a guy right here. It is.
Wait.
Stop. Please stop. God.
Oh my god, they're adding. They've got so many more coming in.
Oh my god. How does it make you feel, Jake, that Black Ops 3 will get mod tools before Fallout?
Wait, they're giving mod tools to Black Ops 3 on the consoles?
Mm-hmm.
One was on mods.
Stop fucking jumping everywhere, nerd.
I got it. It's lit.
Pow!
Pow! Alright, stop shooting me. I was just joking.
It's just a prank.
I
Yo, Chris, it's just a prank. Look, Chris, the camera, the camera's right here. It's just a prank.
It's a prank.
Just rotating prank, bro.
Reflect fire.
There we go. Clip this bot, please. Please make that one work.
What are you doing?
Yo, that robot literally just—the robot like pooped on my whole family and just ended it. Yo, this dude is doing emotes. Can you do emotes in this game?
Yeah, you just click right on the D-pad.
Oh no! Did the emote? Oh no! This is bad. This is
what
worse. This is worse than dabbing, Chris. I don't know if I can take this. Oh no! I don't even understand what's going on, dude. Like, what?
One of our sentries is under attack.
Yo, our dude is under attack. Like, what the mess is going on? Get better, guys. Come on. Chris, explain to me how we win this game. I don't even understand what's happening.
Pretty much she's gotta attack the, They have a big robot like we do, and we gotta kill it.
We have one like they do, then we gotta kill it.
Is this M7 Sentry the big robot?
Yes, we gotta kill theirs.
It's not looking too hot.
It really isn't, because they're attacking.
Well, what is this one in our? What is this Super Sentry in the back here? What is this?
There's two of them, so pretty much it's two.
So they gotta kill both of them?
Yep. Whoever kills them both wins the game.
So can I just like ninja defuse past everyone and just go for the?
Well, that thing will kill you by itself. So if you want to die by yourself.
Boy, that nerd pooped on my family. Chris, you see that?
No. I see people dying over there while I'm recharging my health.
New clip this message. Good game.
Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries.
I'll avenge you, Dylan. Don't even sweat it.
I don't understand how this
works. Man, this is so good. Like, why? Whoever created this is the best.
You're lucky that guy can go invisible.
Whoever just thought one day, hey, I wonder if cheese would be good on top of a tortilla chip. Like, whoever thought of that? I sucked their dick.
Well,
interesting.
My bad.
No, I should stop trying to fight
him. I'm not one for stealing other people's ideas, but this was my idea.
Oh, okay. I mean, if you're just saying that for me to suck your dick, all you had to say was, hey, baby, come over here, and it was just easy. But...
We lost you.
I gotta feel like I earned it, you know?
I feel you.
You know,
we didn't lose yet, Dylan.
Feel like I did something to earn it.
This is a 20-minute game. Last word's not found.
You're right, Dylan, it is.
It's actually less. Once everybody gets... Later on, everybody will start pushing again. Once you hit command rank level 3, you'll get items, and that's when you can just start buying items. If you look above your HP bar, you'll see, like, yellow shards. You use that to buy things. Like, you buy turrets, you can buy items. But you need to have... You need to have your items set. Like, a set class for your items.
Yeah, I'm going to... I don't even see any items at all. This is the item I got, like, in story mode, but I couldn't even get.
Yeah, you gotta wait till your command rank level 3, not in-game. Man, this Great. Guy is it, shitting bro. On my fam. Where is this guy? Yo, that owl's fucking on my day!
Coming out from him.
Yo, Dylan, turn around! No! Run, Dylan! Mushroom man, here he comes! Here he goes, the mushroom man! With his fucking coon eyes!
Thrall destroyed!
I had to get hit with his grocery man.
Chill sounds. Part 1.
Hired muscle at this location.
Fuck, he unlocked his ult.
How? I'm only level 4.
Yeah, you gotta get to level 5.
That's why I said how. Okay. I'm dead.
Blood.
He's taunting again, dude. Oh my.
Boom.
Sonic the Hedgehog, we get it, you spelled Sonic wrong. Bracco. Spectating why I've been playing. He's trash, he's not even moving. How is he not booted?
I am so unbelievably mind-warpingly furious right now. Oh my god.
So Chris, is it looking hopeful for this game, or is it looking like I might lose?
I don't know. We'll have to see.
In your professional opinion. Are we winning or losing?
Oh, we're coming in to do some damage.
Is this sentry thing right here? Is that the enemy?
I'll take the quick L just to get some damage in on this bad boy. Oh, he just taunted me! No! There, Dylan. Doesn't look like we're gonna be taking much of an L now.
Okay, hold on. That bow and arrow chick looks pretty cool, to be honest.
Thorn? Yeah, she's alright.
Yo, this nigga needs some milk, bro.
Nigga, you need some life.
Life cereal? When life gives you lemons?
I love life cereal.
I love the fucking thing. When life gives you lemons. God, people are trying to fuck up my day.
I wish you could join chats through hashtags still.
I think they removed those all together.
They did.
They did.
They did.
Because of all the abuse.
It was funny Twining abuse,
all the,
though. Joining
all
hilarious.
The emo kids chants and hating on their music.
Yo, say we can fly when we talk about other bands.
throw back to when we joined slash sled.
Sled.
I have no clue what's going on my screen right now.
There's a lightning turret here. I'm gonna destroy this thing. Get destroyed, nerd. You're trash. Out of here. Duh, bro. Yeah. Get the mess out of here, clip this bot. I'll block you.
You can't block me, I'm a figment of your imagination, nigga.
You sawed off sons of bitches!
Let's check out your settings, bud.
Contract signed. Throw mercenaries moving out.
Change location. Go to forecast.
You're gonna buy with the current conditions.
Dude, I'm loving this Weather Channel thing.
Canaries, let's go!
It's 52 now, feels like 52. It'll be 50 in an hour. It'll be 48 and 2, 45 and 3, and 39 and 4.
Get the mess out of my way! I need some health. Thank you, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Just wait till I get my
I took the L real quick.
Speaking of sled, let's do at gift sled.
Unattended minions make easy targets. Watch over them.
Oh no, you might want to run back. I wish I could spell my name like Sonic can.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
My dude's name is spelled wrong. What's my guy's name again?
I know it is.
Something stupid.
Allies have engaged.
I'll upgrade the stinger turret, dude. Why not? There you go, stinger turret.
Go.
Upgrade it again.
Do you have key rift or gifts for that?
Hostile thrall mercenaries closing in. Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp.
What does my triangle even do?
Friendly thralls on the field.
Toggle turret mode, replacing basic attacks with weapons that deal 45 and 180.
Gummy, how do you know the beta ends tomorrow? Yeah, my dude's name is Pill Cosby. Let's take a second to take that in.
Hark, a douchebag. Don't worry about your pets.
Contract signed.
He's just sniping me, bro. I'm going to get this fat fuck.
They have a lot of gifts of, Metallica. That's weird.
What's up, motherfucker?
You mad, bro?
The black...
Peas.
Peas. That's what I was gonna ask Rifsy to find me. Wow, they went fast. That must be... I'm black!
I'm black. Blacker than you.
Neil Patrick Harris. That's not what I wanted. Black people first. Oh, they go Key and Peele.
Wow, are you kidding me, bro? Marquise, you're so gay.
Marquise Lee? The greatest player of all time?
The fucking sniper robot guy.
Sean Gibson.
Fucking killed me.
Greatest player of all time.
Oh my god, no, what is that?
Josh, go ahead and fail my other drug test.
Bro, that looks OP.
It's pretty solid, actually.
I'm gonna just go upgrade all the things I can find.
Oh, I died, though. I'll take the L. Oh, they were up top. No one ran his hand. I was just standing there taking it. I didn't even understand what was happening.
Oh, we got the robot. It's all Gucci. Oh, that's where they are.
Do you have to get both of them or just the
We gotta get both of them. Why are you running, ho?
This dude has some yellow wings. Oh, it's gone. Chris, I'm watching you. Oh, never mind.
Watch me pull this girl?
Watch me whip.
Where are you going, ho?
I saw a chaos symbol out there.
But I didn't get lit the fuck up.
Well, there's mercenary camps in this?
Yeah, you summon little thrall, like big ass thrall guys, and they just go in and they take the turrets down, bro.
That sounds sweet.
But my acting debut, what the fuck am I making this for life? Yeah. Here we go.
But you know how that go.
Yeah, that's... Yo, Jake, you know how that goes? Yo, come back here.
What even is this? What am I building? I built a supply station with the mess?
Damn!
Bye, Chris.
You guys, go look at Michael's Snapchat, please.
You can't. Me and Chris are going in right now. We're in there.
Oh,
like
you
somewhere.
Have to. Chris, just go. Did he send it to you?
Yeah, I'm probably pretty sure he did.
Oh no, what is it? I just got it.
Get the fuck out the way!
What is that?
I almost fucking died.
Whose picture is that?
What the fuck?
I'm replaying it.
I screenshotted it, don't worry.
What the hell? I think that. Face swap? Yeah, that's pretty disturbing. Sorry, done. We got 8 minutes left and we win.
I died. There's a war.
You died again?
Politics with a Z.
No, you're one
hand
in,
on my
you're
gap.
One in ten.
How do I see? Never mind, I figured
what?
It out. Yo, I'm top of the score. I mean, I have the top score, though.
What do you have? What's your score? I have the top score.
Yo,
you have 5 score. I got 16.
Of all time.
Yo, Chris. What's up, bro?
Dylan, how are you spectating me, bro?
What pizza was that? Was that a little...
No, it was Pizza Hut.
What? Okay. What is that?
I don't get that picture, Connor.
Why does it sound like epic rap battles?
At GIF. Oh, I can do that?
What? I died still?
Sentry under fire.
Yeah, don't. I'm spectating you, bro. Show me something good.
I'm gonna do whatever this is.
Oh, you're gonna fight the thrall.
Yo, whoa, 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 chill.
He doesn't do much damage.
Enough for me to go into turret form, fam.
The fact that you had to activate your ult just to kill the port. Go stand in it.
Friendly thralls on the field.
Go in, Dylan, go in. I'm coming.
Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move.
Woo! We are fucking these guys.
What happened in 6 minutes? Is there an overtime thing?
No, we'll probably win because we're ahead. Guys, Dr. Phil is on WWE.
Why?
Don't ask me. I want you both.
Enemy forces at half
speed. Boom! Where is he?
It was a stock photo or something I found on the ground. Michael wins.
Good job, Dylan.
Civil War. Did Civil War come out? Or...
I didn't even have my mouth
no,
open.
No, it hasn't come out yet.
I don't know which one's funnier, the fucking him or the fucking picture. Like, his face on the picture. I don't know which one is more funny. Everyone is excited for this movie.
Finally hit
the end. But this past weekend,
so very lucky weather. God damn it. No! Go get a chance to see the entire movie. A whole month before the
movie. We win!
Crazy, right?
We win!
Let's go! Yo, Phil Cosby called for surrender.
We are GOAT! GOAT of the days past!
Now I retire with a 100% win record.
Only played one game, 100% win.
Overall, the general consensus is that the movie is a ton of fun with some breathtaking memorable.
We're trying to keep this chat clean.
I'm just like, what the hell? Hello?
We're trying to keep it clean. Alright, I am gonna go take 10 minutes maybe, Chris. Wait, am I a little... Hold on. I gotta do a command.
I'll kick you from the party.
Chris, I got gears, bro. Where's my legendary gears? This legendary gear looks pretty trash, Chris. I'm gonna be honest. It's legendary purple.
Yeah.
Plus 9% sprint speed, plus 6% critical hit damage. That sounds pretty trash.
But now that we're all doomed, nobody seems to care. Loadouts represent your,
negative.
You know, gear loadout. Or, more specifically, which
I have to activate
gear?
How does this work? I'm confused.
Remember, you only get three, so make good decisions, okay?
Chris, how does gear work?
You're gonna do great. Okay. You'll find so, gear in loot packs, but... You have a loadout, right? So
no, I'm just like, it says I have to... It says it costs like 350 of those yellow things to activate. What does it mean? Command or character
ranks. You can what does also it say that? Loot packs
directly. This is action cost and then sell value.
Oh, okay. So the gold shards mean in-game. When you're like actually in the game, you get gold shards that you can upgrade your weapons or buy these items.
Build turrets.
No, not the turrets.
You guys see Michael Snapchat Ooh. Again? That was interesting.
Oh.
But yeah, so you put three items on, and they can't be, like, the same thing. So if you have, like, a dagger and a dagger, you can't have that.
Huh. All right.
Bitches ain't nothing but hoes and tricks.
Wow, I got an epic out of that? That's depressing.
Yo, it's fucking cold out.
Open up another one.
Open up a dirty window!
Wow. Another depressing item. Really, that's it?
No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the word on you.
Yo, look at my boy Dr. Phil, bro. Just chilling out. I think it's kind of ironic he came out as soon as the women's match was on.
Wait, what?
Ooh, gotcha, bitch!
People think it's gonna blow your mind. Also, that Black Panther and Tom Holland Spider-Man will be fan favorites from this movie. Of course, many members of the press instantly went on Twitter to
get Spider-Man.
Civil War. So we've grabbed a bunch of them and we'll show them off to you. None of these really contain spoilers outside of what you've already seen or know from the numerous trailers, so...
Yo, Gummy, I need you to hurry up and get a Reyna.
Jermaine Lucier of Gizmodo and IO9 said, Captain America Civil War is a complex mystery posing a big, fun superhero film. Lots
I
of
need
themes
you
and emotions.
Fuck up.
Very unexpected and very
nigga.
Good. I honestly don't know how Civil War works. There's so much going on, but it does. Spidey is amazing. Made me smile and laugh till my face hurt. I could go on all night with this, but one last thing. The airport scene in Civil War is probably the best superhero action scene ever.
Bullshit.
Wow. Mike Ryan of UpRock said this. The big fight in Captain America Civil War is cinematic joy. And Spider-Man is so great. He's in it more than I thought he'd be. I'm pretty sure Captain America Civil War is my favorite Marvel movie.
Nigga,
really,
is
the
you?
Guy cares that much seeing Spider-Man hanging out with all the other characters.
Who, your brother? Hell yeah. No, like at Michael's next Snapchat.
Oh, you said another one?
Oh my god.
Okay. Talking about the lipstick one.
Is this one better or worse than the first?
Check the kick chat.
Is it better or worse than the first one?
What? It's I'm not sure.
What the fuck is? What the fuck is? Come with his mouth open. What the fuck? I did like yo, another picture trade post. No going. Yeah, does that look like real makeup? What even is
this?
Please try.
Please try.
I'm not insane.
I had to get on, but I still have 3 note cards. Are you gay?
3.
He said, what
Michael.
What does that mean?
Mike, in the words of Hamza, Michael, why do I not get these snaps? Oh no, poor Hamza. I got the Pizza Hut one.
He said,
when you a Warriors fan, but someone catches you with a Miami Heat profile picture from 2 years ago.
Why don't I go this way? I don't get as much.
When it's April 2nd and she's still pregnant.
April Fool's! It's the Penguinator!
Chris, I'm gonna have to ask you this. I'm running out of stupid filth. Stupid boy. Talking about lights. You know, I just bought a Star Wars t-shirt today.
Nope, lost gummy. Nat type. Yep, yep.
Gone forever, Aaron Hernandez. Time to listen to some more politics.
Can't hear gummy because of Nat issues. Okay.
Vaporwave boy. This is that real shit. Don't you guys love this guy? This is art.
That's false.
You can't not like politics with a Z.
It's like Dylan trying to rap the State of the Union. It's like, no, no.
This is still my favorite picture. I'm gonna post it.
I'm gonna have to tell you, shut the fuck up. Like, listening to you trying to rap? The State of the Union?
Chris, do you like my picture?
It burns my ears.
When you 2 burgers and 3 hot dogs into a random cookout and someone asks you who you related to, and it's the pet, it's Mr. Krabs at the blurs around him.
Her eyebrows are so messed up you can do deaf fish. It's like, who would do division on someone's eyebrows? Got something to say, bro? What are you trying to tell me, bro?
You guys ready for another repost? My daughter loves cats. We should put that in. Hey Brad, there was this one video that my daughter showed me. I need a fucking cigarette. Look at his reaction. What a mean reaction. That's the reaction. He says, take a dumb. Hello? What is this? Oh, okay.
Hello?
How do I get on Words with Friends in this app?
You don't. That's what you got tic-tac-toe bot for.
Yeah, somebody play me in tic-tac-toe. I never done it before.
Give me a moment. I gotta check Michael's Snapchat.
No, you do it now.
He sent another one?
I'm already in the app.
He sent two. So you know it's gonna be lit.
They're pretty dope.
So stupid. Michael's straight up retired. All right,
I'm gonna challenge Dylan. I don't know how to challenge. So it's gonna be interesting. I got you. I'm setting it up.
Alright, shield recharge second. Melee strikes add 20% of their damage to the next boomerang hit on the target. Bye, Gummy.
So, do I look for your name here, or what?
Wait, give me a moment. At Dylan Wald 21.
I'm telling you, do it. I'm just gonna back.
At Tic Tac Toe Bot. And you're. Wait, you're. Dylan Wald.
Waldronia?
What the mess?
Current turn,
go.
Oh, Ham's ejected it, dude. Ham's ejected, so now he's stuck playing me.
Yo, forget this guy. Hold on. Jake.
I'm about to do this without any heart. I'm just gonna fucking cats game it.
So, but play.
I'm just cats gaming it.
Wait, someone KS'd me? Oh, it's on.
What?
And show me a picture of their friends. Just to see they really need friends.
Jake, it goes down in the dams.
Put the tip down in the dams.
Jake, it's going down in the dams right now.
Give me a moment. I gotta beat Hamza.
In the
or
dams.
Or at least force cats game.
I don't even understand how this works, to be honest.
It's a turn-based game. Ticker's the bot. We're gonna hit.
Did he hit you with a two? Boy, you just stole your little thing there.
Wait, shit! I already won. Give me a moment. Fuck out of my way, Michael. I don't give a fuck about your dildos. I just did him dirty. It's a win.
L Hamza. Yo, hit him with the three. Hit him with the three. He won't be expecting it. No, don't do three, I lied.
Seven. Did him dirty.
And go down the dams.
even the bot is roasting you.
I'm not retarded. Bot is running.
Alright, time to beat
Dylan. Why do people
run?
It's like I hook them and then they start running.
What are you even playing, Chris?
The same game.
You can hook people in that game.
Well, I can because it's my character's special ability.
Guac, man.
I need someone to play a special support champion with me 5 times.
Oh, I can just press reply and do it. I didn't
Guac.
Know that.
Guac, man.
But my acting David over fuck my niggas for life. Yeah.
Go ahead, Guac, man. I mean, I have no choice. But I'm trying to think of a way to do you dirty. There's no way.
It's looking like a cat.
It is. Unless played correctly.
What the best did you go 8-4, Michael?
What? How do you know where I was?
I'm looking like a big old 9 right about now. Not a number.
Wait, who's O's and X's?
Michael lost.
I don't see the loss, though.
Well, I mean, he didn't lose, he just gave up. Like, I'm not...
You toss an O on 9. Oh, no, he's lost. Never mind. He took, you know... Alright, it's time to set this in cats. Tickers. And we're gonna put it number 7. Just kidding. Let me see you do it. Let me see you do it.
Oh boy. I take L's.
We know already.
I didn't peg you as a quitter, Dylan. Give me the L.
Dylan, you would have won. We could have capped it at least.
No, I take.
You would have blocked me. You would have blocked me on 4, and then I would have just tossed on 7, and it would have been cats.
I take a
week.
Okay, time to figure out.
Oh, what the?
Guys, I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Yo, get ready in the kick, guys. Look in the kick. Be ready.
Dude, it's roasting me. I know you want to quit, but it's not even your game.
Yeah. Break the egg. Oh, I'm smacking it. I'm smacking it, Dylan. It's flipped.
Uh-oh.
Not...
Where's my egg? 25. It's lit. Oh my god, I'm right.
Jump now! Jump now!
Why is Hamps using caps? That's nice. Okay.
Pillow!
Flappy Bird lives.
JY. Yo, I got Flappy Bird.
No, shut up. No one's got that.
Yeah, I do. I have it on my phone.
No, nobody has that.
Yo, what is that? Yo, this guy killed me again!
Yeah, how do I get words with friends?
Pwn your face.
You know what? I'm challenging. Okay, let's do this.
Whoa, what the mess? Geogun, boy, what is this?
Yeah. Their sentry's taking a beating.
I care about multiplayers. Multipliers, I mean. Man, this game is GOAT, dude. I love this game. This is my favorite game.
Which one?
I don't know. This is really dumb.
Tic-tac-toe?
No, geogunner.com.
Discover more web pages.
That's what I'm doing.
Smiley right shop. Match. Ooh, match and chat. Ooh.
Ooh, I'm about to do that right now.
What? Matcher? More fucking matching. Red Cup?
Red Cup. On kick. You got kick.
Alright, let's play Red Cup. You must be at least 13 years old to access this app. Are you 13 years old? Yes.
Bow!
Would you like Red Cup to link to your Kick account? Yes, of course. Why wouldn't I? Ooh, we can play with friends. we're gonna play a friend. We're gonna play Dylan, you know what?
Yeah,
we're
I'm
gonna,
ready. What play. Game are you
I'm
playing?
Not 13, though. I'm just kidding. Okay, I'm ready.
Dylan, who the hell is Dylan? There's Dylan Wald. There you go, I'm inviting you.
Going Wall 21.
Oh no, it crashed my app! Bruh.
How do I do, like, words?
Wait, is that Epiphone? No, it's a Quipboard.
With friends. I want to play some more Words with Friends.
I don't think they have Words with Friends on this anymore.
No, no, it's depressing. I still have dumb num-nums, though, dude. No one likes num-nums.
If you want, I could 1v1 you in Word with Friends. I'll re-download the app.
I'm gonna have to download it, too. Oh my, dude, they have Flappy Bird Lives? Why? Oh no, I'm playing it.
Taking the L. Alright, what is it? What is it? How many is it? 20.
I hear Flappy Bird!
It's fucking shit.
No! I'm pretty sure I got Flappy Bird still. La 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 la. La 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 la.
No, look in the kick.
Flappy Bird?
No, look in the kick.
Can you Flappy Lips?
Flappy Lips. Yo, post in the kick.
Alright, guys, I got it. Don't even sweat it.
Mm-hmm.
I died again, bro.
Trash.
What the mess is this?
Hey, Gummy, how's it going?
Yo, I'm pretty sure I just got DDoSed. I'm like 90% sure because this fucking kid in the league game said, "Hey, I'm about to knock everyone's internet out." And of course, my smart ass said, "Do it." And
let's
all
go,
of a sudden,
boys.
Everything got signed out, and I was just like, "My Gummy's god, up. That guy really just DDoSed me."
Damn it!
The moment when you get DDoSed.
Nuts.
The moment you get DDoSed on league.
No, I didn't even make it through the first tube.
Game, like, calm down.
Let's try again.
First tube. Oh.
Did you do it after the game or while you were playing?
No, he
damn it,
the
I messed
beginning
it
of the
up
game.
Again.
Yo, oh, Jake, it. No. Yo, Chris, open up that egg. Chris, open up Jake's egg.
I'm busy
no.
right now. I'm gonna get
this is important.
No, Chris,
open
no,
it up, Chris.
No.
This is important.
I'm sorry.
Chris, you open it up yet?
No, I haven't opened it up yet.
You gotta
yet.
Do it right now.
Good.
Like it's A1.
No.
It's
no.
for you.
Alright, then I'll open it. God.
No!
Hold it. The one Jake sent?
Yeah.
No!
This lip bub, dude. What the mess is lip blub? Let's send a bub. Whoa, okay.
You wanna put that picture in the fucking chat? I'm gonna drop the fucking boot hammer on you. Someone tell me you can join. You wanna. Oh, alright, bye. That's how you wanna play Jake?
I'm okay, I'm sorry. No. No, I'm content with what I've done.
I'm 12 and 6, this guy's 19 and 5, like, boy.
Let's just look at Hams's real quick, that's sad.
Well, I better, I guess, just heal myself up.
Like, I'm at 500 ping, and nothing is on. Unless that stupid...
Yeah, you guys are about to get a great lil bub, dude. Here you guys go.
Fuck you, Mike. Alright, I gotta...
Good job, bub.
I gotta win.
I made that. I wanna let you guys know. I put effort in making a little cat at the top left. Good job, and yes.
We won! Yay! I unlocked the penguin, guys. I unlocked the penguin.
Cancer, Dylan. You're gonna grow up to weird that to be that weird cat lady down the street. Damn, Dylan, you're getting roasted by Hamza. Like, just quit, dude.
Dylan, nice level, nice one. It was great. Guys, don't even sweat it. I'm gonna because I have to.
No, you don't. You just lay down.
Shut up. I got this.
Hey, Chris. I'm gonna post another picture of you in the picture.
Shut up, Jake.
I'm sorry.
Oh. Oh. Wait. Oh yeah.
This would be 13 year older. Boy, I have to link this to my kick account. I don't know about that, but I'm gonna do it. Because it goes down in the DMs. What is your gender? Male.
No!
Where were you born? Oh, when was I born? 83. Boy, what Dylan. Is this?
Dylan,
negative.
All I gotta say is,
No, 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 get this off of my kick. How do I uninstall this? No, 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 no. Hide me. Thank God.
There you go, Dylan. All
boy,
I gotta do is take 25. That out.
Alright, I got this. I got this, Chris. Give me a moment. I'm gonna beat it. And I'm gonna post
take
it.
Take that out, Dylan. Take it.
Chris, I'm gonna beat you in one run. Watch this, okay?
One run, alright.
I'm gonna post
boy,
whatever happens. I'm gonna show you just what happens when you try to mess with me.
It goes down in the DMs.
Alright, here you go.
Yeah, Chris, you know where it goes down? Where it goes down is? Yeah, no. Chris, where does it go down at?
Got it.
You try, man. I'll give you that.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, I just got it.
Worked with friends?
No.
Oh.
What? Actually, it's not L. We both got 25, nerd.
You know what? Let me try again. Give me a sec.
Dude, I just got it again!
Me too, oh my god!
Yeah, we're all getting it!
Oh, I'm getting the power off, dude. My phone died. RIP.
That's what happens, man.
I leave for 5 minutes.
Alright, I am gonna take a 10 minutes, maybe. She'll be back later. Bye. Actually, I won't be back later. Well, what? I gotta turn off the stream first. It goes down in the dams.